Hi guys, today we'll show you how to remove the OEM mirror in the 2020 Toyota Corolla. So first you have to push the whole thing down and then you'll be able to remove the middle section of the cover. We'll show you one more time how to remove this middle section of the cover. As you can see, there are two clips on each side, one on this side and one on the other. So you need to push the clip towards the middle and at the same time you have to pull the cover down. So one more time on this side, push towards the middle and pull down. To remove the mirror, we'll have to use the Torx screwdriver. The TT20 in this case. And the mirror comes off. I'll show you guys how the mounting bracket looks like. Installation is done in the reverse order of removal